So we're gonna do a 30-minute total body, but it's gonna be a little bit different. I'm gonna hit the 30-second intervals. So the 30 seconds, when we're 20 seconds in, then you're gonna give me a little burnout, okay? So we're gonna do this burnout, which you're gonna feel, and it's gonna be helpful. But I want you to experience a great workout. And always, I'm gonna target making sure your knee doesn't feel anything, okay? So let's get started. Hi, Adina, how are you? Welcome, Adina. So we've got Marcy and Adina. Welcome, everybody. And we're gonna do this. So my name's Carrie, and guess who I have today as a special guest? My daughter, Paige. So Paige, everybody, is 14 years old, and I couldn't be happy. Hey, girl. So my daughter's 14. I couldn't be more happy to have her do this because this is after school, virtual school. So she's going to get a booty workout, okay? So here we go, guys. Booty. And then we're going to work our upper body as well, okay? So if you don't have a resistance band that's attached to your ab squat, use a weight or your own resistance band, okay? Let's start it up, guys. So I'm hitting the timer, and off we go. All right, Adina, Marcy? Here we go, Paige. So everybody, I want your feet a little bit wider than your shoulders, okay? Feet a little bit wider than your shoulders. Hi, Susan, we're just getting started. Yay, Adina says, hi, Paige. Yay, Adina, Susan, I have Paige. So guys, we're gonna go in 10 seconds, but what I wanna make sure so you don't hurt your knees is that your feet are forward enough, your feet are shoulder width, and that your knees are following your feet. Hold on to the top and let's do the squat. So we're gonna focus on 30 second intervals. And you can see through my body that I'm going as low as possible. I'm going all the way down, you guys, all the way down. And when I come up, I pull my belly in and I make sure, now hold it at the bottom and pulse with me now, pulse. So Paige, yep, isn't it nice?
Yeah.
It's nice, it's fun. So you have 5 seconds, guys, 5, 4, 3, 2, and your legs are perfectly wide enough. So bring it up. So it's fun, guys, take a few seconds. Now we're gonna go in 5 seconds, Paige. These are going to be super sets, everybody. We're gonna do multiple sets. Ready, let's go. So you're gonna squat with me. We've got 7 more rounds. Squat and lift it up. Inhale, exhale. And as you start to feel your muscles waking back up because it's the afternoon, whether you're on the East Coast and it's 4 p.m. my time, Eastern Standard Time, or you're on the West Coast and it's 1 p.m., it doesn't matter. The afternoon muscles are different than the morning muscles. You're awake, you've got this. Now hold it down and pulse with me. You're more awake with your body moving more, you've had something to eat, you're hydrated a little bit more. So everybody, 5, 4, 3, 2, and stand on up. Now do me a favor, just march a little bit wide. Just go a little wide, just move your body side to side. All right, you've got 5 seconds. So we're doing 8 rounds, and remember, you've got 6 rounds, ready, let's go. Find your little groove. And squat with me, 30 second intervals. All right, so you're gonna pull your stomach in as you come up. And I'm wearing my Fitbit, everybody, just so you know, just so I can see how many steps we get in this class. I'm curious about how many steps we're gonna get in, okay? So all of these movements go towards it. Now ready, hold it down and pulse. Pulse and pulse and pulse. Pulse and pulse and pulse. You may hear some barking. My dog is barking right now. That means the mailman must be upstairs. 3, 2, 1, and come on up. That's the 3rd round. So march, everybody. It's just march. March and march and march. Let's groove tonight. Now, everybody ready? Let's do it. Number 4, let's go down, Paige. So sit in your heels, Marcy. Adina, Susan, sit in your heels. Get your booty to go back. Shoulders down away from your earlobes. Stomach pulling in as you go down and up. Excellent job, you guys, excellent job. So get ready, in 5 seconds, you're gonna pulse. Inhale, exhale, 3, 2, 1, and bring it down and pulse, everybody, pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4. See, now the knees, I can see Paige bringing her knees in. Nope, keep your knees in line with your feet. Nice, Paige, ready, everybody, bring it up. Very nice, now march, Paige, march, everybody. So that was interesting for me to see that Paige's knees went in. You have to let your knees follow your feet. Ready, everybody? Here we go, number 5. Let's go, down and up. 1 and 2. Have your toes out a little bit to protect your knees. All right, keep breathing, everybody. The heart rate's gonna climb. It's gonna move quickly. It's gonna move quickly. Inhale, exhale. Woo, so Susan, Adina, Marcy, it's Tuesday afternoon. The weeks go fast. They really do go fast. Ready? Now hold it in pulse. So what I'm trying to focus on for everybody is Monday, okay? You want to try to drink your water. Tuesday, I try to go with the transformation Tuesday. Bring it back up, everybody. March. So I'm trying to say, get rid of the refined sugar on Tuesday. But you still can have like a fruit smoothie. Bring it down. And I'll post actually photos today of my fruit smoothie so you can see what mine looks like. And I had it before class. That way I could recover my body from all my physical movements before this class. So I could feel invigorated and strong for this class. Ready, everybody? You're gonna bring it down and pulse, Paige. And pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and bring it on up. Great job. Now march, everybody. March. Here we go. We only have, what, 2 more rounds, Paige?
Yeah.
Maybe 2 more rounds, everybody. Sounds good? Let's do it. So let's squat. So bring it down and up. Down and up. Yep. Down and up. Squeeze into your butt. Squeeze into your stomach. I'll be there. Oh, love. We can boogie. On down. Yeah, baby. On down. Now bring it down and pulse. 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 You got it. You've got it. You've got it. You've got it. 4, 3, 2, and bring it on up. Now march, everybody, and march. You're going to boogie. You're going to boogie. So boogie, guys, and boogie, Paige. Yeah, baby. Ready? Let's bring it down. Let's go. All right. Always having fun. Why not? Why can't we always have fun? That's what I'm trying to always get everyone to realize is you only have one life. Take care of this body. Smile and laugh. Drink water. Hydrate. Get the proper rest. Do what you need to do. All right. And then just love on each other. Love on each other. 4, 3, 2, my heart to you guys. And ready? Bring it down and let's pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now bring it all the way up. Now everybody, we're gonna grab our band. So Paige, you're gonna take your ab squat, pull it down this way a little bit, and you're gonna take your ankle strap. Come down to the floor, grab your ankle strap, Paige. Okay? And you're gonna take it and bring it around. Now guys, I have not taught Paige anything. So just so you know, like she's gonna be like, why isn't this sticking? Well, you're gonna have to reverse the strap if it's not sticking. Okay, you're gonna find the Velcro and Velcro it, okay? Did you find it?
Yes.
Awesome, because a lot of times I actually don't see it. So everybody, we're gonna do the side thigh, outer thigh, into our side glutes, okay? So you can see Paige or myself. Are you ready? Paige, you ready?
It's on our left foot.
So it's okay, I said our side. Ready, everybody? So let's go. Now remember, we're doing 30 seconds, 3, 2, 1, and let's push the leg out, Paige, push the leg out. So when you're going with the outer thigh, you're gonna exhale, but at 20 seconds, we're gonna pulse. So you're gonna get in 4 rounds on this side, and then we're gonna do 4 rounds on the other side, okay? So ready, and now pulse, everybody. Hold it out and pulse. 1, 2, feel the side of your body. Feel the side of that thigh tightening up. Tightening up, yeah. Feels wonderful, okay? And shoulder down from your earlobe, and time, guys, now time. All right, roll your shoulders back for a second. 4, 3, 2. Now, second round, let's do it. So lift all the way out. Lift all the way out. Lift all the way out. Not only are we getting our side glutes, but you're also getting into your sides, your obliques, your back handles. All right, so I've got a little squeaker because my screw came out, but I'll tighten it back up after class. So keep going, gang. Now ready, pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Great job. Now stand up and march for a second, guys. March. Hands off the handlebar. All right, now we didn't start this fire, but we're gonna get the fire in our bellies and our hearts and right now with our third round. Ready, Paige? Let's go. Are you feeling it, Paige?
Yes.
Isn't it amazing? It's like amazing how much you feel it.
Am I doing it right?
Flex your foot, you are. Yeah, does it feel okay? You're doing great. She's doing great, guys. She's doing super. All right, ready? There we go. That's what I was doing. Now pulse it, everybody. Let's pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Let's march, guys. March and march. Factor in the fry. Here we go. Here we go. 5 seconds. Yum. We're getting steps, by the way. Ready? Let's do it. Now, off to that side. Yes. Off to that side. I do love numbers, so I'm enjoying wearing my Fitbit again. So today, so far, I'm over 10,000 steps. I'd like to get to 15,000, though. Woo! I'll let you know how many steps we get in for this class. Ready, everybody? Pulse. 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 6, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job. Now we're going to switch. Bring it to the other leg. Bring it to the other leg, everybody. Here we go. Other leg. Now, Paige, we're going to move our ab squat over to the other side. I have to tell you, my special guest, Paige, I love having my daughter work out with me, and she's just getting stronger and stronger. So, Paige, you're going to take your ab squat and go over to this side so everybody can see us on this side. And then we're going to go into just move your band around if you need to, everybody, okay? Now, let's see here. Marcy, it's great. Isn't it, Christina? I'm telling you guys, it is a great way to feel your muscles really come in. 3, 2, 1. Let's do it, guys. So 1. Two. Timer's on right there, 10 minutes in. It tells me when people text too.
Oh yeah.
Keep counting now, guys. 15 seconds, then we're gonna pulse it. Get ready. Standing tall. Brace your abs, pull your belly button into your spine. 4, 2, now pulse, everybody, pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Time, march, everybody, march. March and march, march and march. JFK, what'd you say? What else do I have to say? Ready? 3, 2, 1, everybody, let's go, let's do it. So 1, 2, zip that tummy, zip that stomach. All right, here we go. You're gonna pulse it in 10 seconds. Get ready. Now, we only have 4 rounds on each side. Total 8. Ready, Marcy, let's go. Pulse, pulse, Paige, pulse. You can bring your arm up. You can bring it all the way up. It's really up to you. All right, everybody, you've got it though. 3, 2, yay, march, guys, march. So we're in the 3rd week of the new year. Here we go, guys, 3rd week. So how are we doing with our goals? All right, how are we doing? Now, ready, Paige, let's go. Okay. So lift.
Is that your new dance?
No, it's not my new dance, but it's my New Year's little, like, rock and roll. Let's go, rock and roll, baby. Breathe, guys, breathe. We didn't start the fire, Paige. But you ready, everybody? You're gonna pulse it. Ready, let's go. Pulse. Pulse, 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 pulse. Oh boy, oh boy. Arms going out for this. Reach, 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 and great job. March. One more round. Oh, guys, I feel it. I feel it all through the side of my butt, my glutes, my abductors, outer thighs. Ready? Let's go. Last round. Lift, Paige. Lift, everybody. Lift. Love it, love it, love it, love it. Inhale, exhale, Paige, you've got it. You're doing great. So right off the side of your thigh. You want to lift it right off the side of that body. All right, you're getting the outer thigh. You can actually feel it tightening up as you're doing the exercise. Ready, and pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Stay with me. You've got 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Great job, everybody. Now you're going to take that band off, and we're going to go back to the ab squat. And you're gonna just go with, you don't even have to detach it, Paige. So I'm gonna bring it back to this position. And Paige, you can stay wherever you want. That's perfect, Paige. And we're gonna work our inner thighs now, okay? Adina, come join us at Ab Squat Machine Motivational Therapy 2020. Woo-woo! We'd love to have you. We'd love it, Adina. Yay, okay? We'd love it. All right, where? Just tell me. Because he loves me, loves me, loves me. And I know that he loves me anyway, right? Now, guys, we're gonna go inner thighs now. Remember, 30-second sets, 20 seconds of full range, 10 seconds of pulsing. You ready, guys? Because in between, we're going to do our hips. Because every time he pulls me near, I just want to cheer. Ready, guys? 5, 4, three, page two, and let's do it, gang. Now inner thighs, so page, the legs are wide, toes are out, and it's in between a plie squat and a sumo squat. Now we're 10 seconds in. Oh, maybe he's no Romeo, but he's my lover, one man show. I know, guys, I cannot sing, it's okay, but you can sing with me because you know you can be better than me. Anybody can really be better than my voice. I just love to sing. All right, four and three and two and bring it up, everybody. Now we're gonna move our hips. Move your hips. Every time, love the laughs, guys. Cause he loves me, loves me, loves me. I know. Now ready, bring it down, let's go, Paige. Woo! And maybe. So after this class, we have to go to the grocery store. We're trying to think about dinner for tonight. And I really want fish again. So I think we can go get fish at Wegmans and we're gonna think about maybe mahi-mahi. Mahi-mahi, I think that would be a good call. Now everybody, let's pulse, ready? So why would we go for fish over, say, chicken or maybe turkey or even red meat? Because guys, look, there's no fat. It's such a high source of protein. And I am trying to keep my fat down. Ready, bring it up, bring it up. Now ready, hips, right, left. Trying to keep the fat down, okay? I do get more fat through, say, almond butter or even a protein powder. But so with this, I'm trying to keep it down. Three, two, one, let's go. Bring it down. Number three, Paige, all the way up and down. All the way up and down. And the way I'll cook it is literally a teaspoon of olive oil with high omegas as well. Two lemons, a little bit of sea salt and pepper. And we'll do it with vegetables, lots of vegetables, everybody. And most likely we'll have some type of carb. Ready, everybody? And it's gonna be a low fat carb. Probably no fat in this carb. Keep going, gang, keep going, keep going. Now you've got 5 seconds, 5 seconds, Paige. Whoa, let's hear it for the, woo! Three, two, bring it up, bring it up. Hips, guys, right, left, right, left, right, left. Give me five and four. Come on, three and two and one. Number four, Susan, let's do it. Let's do it, Marcy and Adina. Bring it up. So we are going into a plie and sumo. It's pretty much both. And what I want is the all the way down and then come all the way up. All the way down and then all the way up. Yes, guys, here we go, here we go. All the way down, all the way up. Now you're gonna pulse. And you can really feel the muscles, right, Paige?
Yeah.
It's nice. It really is nice. So, guys, you ready? Let's go all the way down and pulse now. Pulse and pulse. One and two. Three and four. Five and six. Seven and eight. Nine and ten. And all the way up. Squeeze. Four more. Hips to the side, guys. Shakira style. Let's go Shakira style. Come on. Hips don't lie. Squeeze, squeeze, and squeeze. Three, two, and one. Let's do it. Low. All the way down. Four more. Four more. So all the way up and down. Inhale, exhale. Breathe into your body. Breathe. So even though it's winter, normally allergy season is a little bit different. There's been a lot of moisture, so the allergies outside have gotten to me a little bit. So I'm loving exercising again inside. I can't help it, guys. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. I'm loving home fitness. I'm loving the home workouts. It's easy for all of us. Only thing difficult for me is ready and bring it down and pulse. I don't, you know, I mean, normally I work out with no makeup. My hair is all over the place. So for this, of course, I want to be presentable, be professional. Three, two, one, and that's it. That's as hard as it gets. Life is pretty good right now, guys. Three more. Three more. Let's go. Side and side. Side and side. Yep. Side to side. You ready? Ready? Let's go. Let's go. Number six. Number six. All the way up and down. Woo! Then we're going to hit the upper body. Yep. Here we go. We can dance. We can dance. Down and up, gang. Down and up. You're doing super. So remember, if you ever have to modify anything, please do. But my knees are following my feet. So keep that in mind. Get ready to pulse. Here's that 10-second pulse at the bottom. Light grip, light grip. Nice, Paige, nice, Paige. Yes, everybody, yes, yes. Three, two, and one. Bring it up, bring it up. All right, great job, Paige. So number seven and eight left. So Paige, she's never done the ab squat. This is her first time doing the class. That's how quick the learning curve is. My daughter's 14 years old. Paige, you ready? Let's go. Bring it down and up. It's a great, great product for the family because we're strengthening our largest muscles to help give power to our activities. And this one is dancing and playing soccer and basketball. So I love that we're strengthening our inner thighs to get into our lower stomach to make that core stronger, along with your glutes and your thighs, Paige. I love it. Woo, and it's coordination. I mean, you need to actually have some coordination. It's not too challenging. Bring it down a pulse. But you're learning a lot about your body. And you're allowing your body to get stronger and grow just by doing this workout. Ready, everybody? Bring it up, bring it up. Up and side to side. Side to side. Side to side. You can dance. You have 4 seconds, Marcy, Adina, Susan. Ready, set, let's do it, guys. Down and go, down and go. Up and up. Up and up. Up and up. Come on now. Woo! Yes. All right, 10 more seconds, 10 more seconds. Dance, dance, everybody. Dance, dance. You got it, you've got it. 5 seconds, 5 seconds. Come on, come on, come on, come on. 4 and 3, we're gonna pulse in 2. Now everybody bring it down and pulse with me. Down and pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. You got it, Paige. 7, 8, 9. Everybody! Yeah! Ready? Bring it up, bring it up, bring it up. Great job. All right, gang. Here we go. Time for the upper body. I'm going to pull my ab squat a little bit away so you guys can see what I'm doing here. We're going to work the back of the arm and then the front of the arm, okay? We're going to go back to front, back to front. So we're going to switch arms. You got this? Asparagus and fish sounds delicious. Oh, Adina, I love it. All right, everybody, here we go. So, Paige, you ready? So, everybody, here we go. We're gonna get into the bat wings, back of the shoulder, and the upper back. So this is that feeling, guys. We're dancing on the ceiling. You ready? Here we go. So we're gonna go back for 20 seconds, then you're gonna pulse it, then you'll switch, and you're gonna go front, okay? Ready, Paige? In the back, lean over, gang, lean over, and let's go. So 1, single out, Paige, with me. 2, arm is straight. 3, nice job. 4, love it. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more seconds, then we pulse, gang. Whoa, what a feeling. 4, 2, now pulse it, pulse, 10 seconds only. Long neck, long neck. You have 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job. Now I want you to bring your foot on there, Paige, on that leg. And now everybody, you're gonna give me a front raise, Paige. Straight arm. 3, 2, 1, everybody. 3, 2, 1, and let's do it. So lift up 1 and 2. 1. Yep. 2. And you have that pelvic tilt. Everybody, I love your hearts. Love. Mwah, 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 mwah. Gotta use my free arm and give you kisses. That's exercise too. I can give Paige a high five. Bam! And I can give little fist pumps, Paige. Ready? Woo! Oh, what a feeling. Oh, guys, this is so great. Ready and pulse. 1 and 2. 3 and 4. 5 and 6. 7 and 8. 9 and 10, great job. Now we're gonna go back to that arm that we're just working. Yes, Paige, we're gonna go back to that arm. Guys, you got 5 seconds. 5 seconds, Paige. Straight arm, ready? 4, 3, 2, and let's do it, everybody. So lean over, bend your knees, soft knees. This catches up with us, right? Woo. You can even place your forearm on the bar to lean over a little bit more. I like to have my foot on the leg, you don't have to. But I just feel more secure. Woo! Now ready? You're gonna pulse it. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Great job. Now we're gonna flip it back to this arm, okay? Back to your shoulder. All right, guys, you're gonna go right into here. So Paige, 4, 3, 2, let's do it, Marcy. So lift 1. I'm always going to shape your shoulders. I'm always going to do it. There's such wonderful symmetry to training your shoulders so your chest and your stomach appear lean and high and defined and nice and sculpted. All right, you have 10 more seconds. Then we're going to pulse, Paige. You ready? 10 more seconds. Woo! Three, two. Now pulse with me. So one, two, three, four, five. You got it, Paige. Six, seven. Come on, Paige. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Four, three, two, and one. All right, everybody. So we've got another round. Let's do it. I know. This is our third round. Bending over in three, two, one. You drop that forearm and let's go. So in order to really sculpt the back of that arm, you've got to get into the back of the shoulder. And you can tell how weak it is, can't you? It's
my left arm.
And it's our left arm. Our left arm, guys. So I might as well chop my left arm off. It's useless. So it's really nice to get that strength back there. Ready, everybody? And pulse. Ready, pulse. 10 seconds. Ready? Yep, you got it, Paige. You got it. You've got it. Come in. Come on, guys. Come on. Ready? Three, two, one. Great job. Take that. Take this band now. Take this band. Ready, guys? We got it. Five, four, three, two, Paige. Let's do it, guys. So bring it up and down. 20 seconds, then we pulse. That's been the whole workout. 20 second sets of singles, and then we finish it with that 10 second pulse. And we do 8 rounds, but we do 4 on one side and 4 on the other when we're working unilateral movements. Excellent job, Paige. Excellent job. Ready, set, and let's pulse it. Here we go. Pelvic tilt, pull the stomach in. Coming out. Can't help but dance. World to know. 5 seconds, gang. 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. Boom. Boom. Ready, Paige? We're going to go one more round, guys. One more round. Come on. You got it. Woo! Ready? Let's do it. So leaning over and begin. So 1, 2, 3. And 4, yep. And 5. And 6, yep. 7, 8, 9, 10. You ready, gang? Ready, ready, ready. And pulse, pulse. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 5. Give me 4. In 3, in 2, and 1. Now, everybody, front shoulder. You felt that. You felt that. 4 rounds is a lot. Ready? 3, 2, let's do it, guys. So lift front. Lift front. Yep. Great job. That's three. Whew. Now that pelvic tilt. Try never to arch your back. Pull in that tailbone. Protect your lower back. You want soft knees and only up to your shoulder height. I don't want you working your rotator cuff. I want the shape through the armpit area, through that bra area. All right, get ready to pulse. Ready, set, let's do it, guys. 1, 2. I can't help but move my hips. I can't help it, guys. Can't help it. Coming out. In 3. Come on, 2, and 1. Great job. Now we're going to go to the other side. Here we go, Paige. Yep. So I'm going to move it to the side so you guys can see my my rear delt, okay? You ready, Paige? 3, 2, 1. Everybody, let's do it. So push it back. 1. Push it back. 2. Push it back. 1. Nope, I was doing my left arm. Oh. Yeah. It can be confusing, Paige, for sure.
Oh.
But it's your rear delt. It's tough to keep it track of it.
I was like, my arm's hurting. So I think
her arm's hurting because of the other move. Ready, guys? And pulse. Pulse. Pulse, Paige. Pulse. 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 Pulse and pulse. 5 seconds, gang. So 5, 3, 2, and 1. Great job. All right, Paige. Now you've got to do the front arm. Now this one, guys. 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. So lift. Yes. Lift. Now I just saw my shoulders. They were up by my ears. So I've got to make every attempt. Okay. If you want to move yours this way so people can see you, that'd be great too, Paige. Next round or right now. It's really up to you. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. And pulse, guys. You like Paige's cozy socks? Because it's cold in our house. It's winter, everybody. It's winter. All right, today's the 19th. We have 2 days until we're 1 month down from winter. 3, 2, 1, and great job. Excellent job. All right, so now we're going back to the rear delt. Second round. Everybody lean over, bend your knees, and begin. So 1, 2, and 1. Yep. And 2, and 1, and 2. Yep, 10 more seconds, then we pulse. Be high. 3, 2, and let's go, guys. Let's pulse. 1, 2, Paige. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You have 5 more seconds. 5 more seconds, guys. You gotta go, gotta go. Ready, set, and time. Well done. Shake it out. Here we go. Front shoulder, page 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Pelvic tilt. Let's bring it. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Tighten that tummy. Any chance you can. That arm's going away from your shoulder, away from your body. That's a great time to work your stomach because your stomach has to stabilize to make this arm happen and push through each rep. Ready and pulse for 10 seconds, Paige. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and time. Great job, you guys. Oh boy, we've over 1,000 steps in this class. Ready, everybody? Here we go. Leaning over, 3, 2, 1, let's do it, Paige. So third round, push it back. Well, we're gonna have to be 1 round short. Okay, this is it, guys, this is it. You're gonna finish your 4th round, but giving it to a 30-minute class, it's been hard. Here we go, Paige, you got it. Push it. Great job, Paige. Rocket Man, everybody, Rocket Man already. Pulse, let's go. Rocket Man. 10 seconds, Paige, 10 seconds. Go, guys, go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, shoulder, everybody, ready? Bend your legs, pelvic tilt, lift and go. So ready, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. You have 5 seconds. Come on, you're ready? Get set. Pulse and go, everybody, pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. One more round, Paige. Come on, I gotta finish that 4th one for everybody. Let's lean over, everybody. Ready, Paige, let's go. You can do it. All right, come on, you can do it. All right, I can't leave you hanging, everybody. I can't leave you hanging. You've got it. You're almost there. She looks so great and strong doing this. That's what I'm looking for, everybody. I just want you to feel great about doing this, but you're getting stronger and you're getting a nice head-to-toe workout. All right, get ready to pulse. 3, 2, 1, Susan, and pulse. Adina, let's go, Marcy. Pulse, guys, pulse. Come on, pulse. 3, 2, 1, great job, bring it down. Rocket Man. Bend your knees, pelvic tilt, let's do it. Lift it up, Paige, this is it. This is the finale, and we're done. And then I think I'm gonna be a homeless. I mess every song up, by the way, all the music, I mess it always up. I just can't remember it. I listen to these songs every day of my life, and I make up my own versions, and that's been the way I've been in my entire life. I've been teaching forever. I hear these songs, I create my own playlist all the time. Ready and pulse. Pulse. Let's go. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now guys, you can drop it. Shake it out, Paige. Shake it out. Roll your shoulders back, everybody. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Roll it forward. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 5, now grab behind, open up your chest. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now everybody take a deep breath in and up. Exhale out, shh, ready, breathe in. Exhale out, high five, Paige. Great job. I love my daughter. You guys, I love you very much. Great job for joining me tonight. Have a wonderful night, okay? Thank you for your feedback, Adina, you're so cute. And getting back to work, awesome. You guys have a wonderful, wonderful night. And I'll see you next week, but also Core Max is tomorrow. We're going to get that core and everything else going. The band, that is. Amanda, I don't have the machine yet. So the band is separate. You have to purchase the band with a separate purchase. That I just learned, okay? It's worth it. Go for it. And it's literally a game changer, all of it. I feel like I have one of those huge gym machines from my gym lifetime right here in the ab squat. So go for it, okay? You guys have a great night. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you later. Join me tomorrow with Cormax. Bye-bye.